But then again, that's the way it should be.
I'm gonna watch some TV now, 1 minute. Oh, Jesus. This is just a total man-fucker reality, isn't it?
Which makes it fucking awesome. Honestly, there's fucking no game like it.
I mean, as feng shui goes, right, this is totally out the window. I mean, you've got frigging little mini-office things on one side. Plants, then you've got, on my side, no doubt... Stairs on the ceiling, yeah. Yeah. Feel like I'm watching the labyrinth. It's alright. Do you know, I thought that was water at first and I felt like I was gonna fall into it. Seriously. Nope. I know I've got to go through that door. I just want to see if there's anything worth grabbing. I don't think there is, to be fair. Let's have a look. Right. Gotta feel it. Right, I'm going into the vault of glass, I mean.
Yeah. So the quite fucking filled. Vex portal.
Does it feel like I'm going through the... Through it.
The fucking pointless fucking staircase to nowhere.
Right. This is what you call a commitment drop. Commitment drops make me nervous. What the hell? Right. Can I?
Yeah, because you know as soon as you dropped him in that fucking platform, that bit's gonna drop to the ceiling, it's gonna be...
Yep, and it don't activate by just shooting him. There. Right, let's see the room. There's nowhere to really take cover either. Quite exposed.
Don't know how I done it.
That's alright, I'll figure it, man.
There is plenty of places to hide.
Yeah.
Not as exposed as I think.
Yep. Shit. Of It's a normal one at the moment. Yeah, the grip on the air. Oh shoot. Salvador? Oh, Salvador. Boom. Do my bidding. Shit. Come closer, and you'll see. Oh really? Do it every time he hits me. Where's he gone? Freaking! Oh, come on! Absolute beach. Ah, come on.
That thing was Salvador, the head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the hiss. No one here does.
Right. Got him anyway.
Okay, the TV. Another object of power gone nuts.
Yeah, put the shit off there before it attacks me somewhere. Right, I like that. Here we go again. Trying to think what that reminds me of, that film. The film where it talks to you like that. Oh, levitate. Jesus. Nice.
Nice.
Yeah. Damn. How long does it let you fly there till it drops you?
Well, you can fly and evade, unless you can fly forward.
Yeah.
See again in it.